So you will not believe this. Like, I definitely attempted to make spaghetti squash. I mean, you will not believe how good it looks. I mean, come on.
Look at that. Well, I have to still scrape this one, but still. Yeah, it tastes pretty crunchy when you first chew it. That's how it's supposed to be since it is squash.
But still, like, I've been thinking about making this for a while, and yet it has turned out so good and so amazing. I mean, I'm gonna see how it tastes when I put like some other ingredients with it, so.